Yes, now they're roaming the streets, and you have an app on your smartphone.
Very big mountains, of course. I think the highest one is something just over 320 meters. And I think, and in this way, Estonia and Armenia naturally share some similarities.
Let's imagine I go to a government office, and I need to be identified to all the different parts of the population. These days, this one is a SIM card-based solution with which you, basically, you have to go to your phone provider and you...
Sales of the Estonian ICT sector are done by those companies who are gathered in the cluster and almost half of the workforce, so the IT sector. Companies, we can help...
do the same.
Yes.
Solutions you come there, you come to Rugetania and you...
And of course, always are welcome to take contact of the
yes, you give them the final. We believe we have good potential in Armenia, and we see you have this good potential in Estonia. And I very much hope that this contact will lead to more tangible kind of work together, which we, the government, will only welcome. I know we are going to have some very big event in Armenia. I very much hope that you will take interest in that, and you will be coming over to Armenia for the World Conference on IT, a big event, and my colleague will make sure that you know more about it. So thank you once again. It was a real good part of the program. Thank you. Thank you.